mystical. Thanks, that's Myra. Really true. Are you excited? How do you feel about the performance?
That was so fun. It's probably my most fun performance I've ever done. Because I get to be whipped and have a little fun with it and just wail, and so it was a lot of fun. And I also only had 2 days to put it together. I sang "I Put a Spell on You," which is a Nina Simone song, but I did it in the style of Jacqueline. Nice. Yeah.
What made you choose that song?
Because I said to Bennett, hey, wouldn't it be cool if you guys had more Halloween songs tomorrow? And he was like, great, and put me on the list. And I was like, okay, I'm doing it.
All right.